against Lara?
Well, I'm just saying,
thank you.
I'm not that big on freaking Cotto's resurgence.
Well, I'm not big on Canelo's resurgence.
Canelo hasn't
either.
Been fighting anyone for the first time.
Angulo was a zombie.
Laura's not. He knocked out. What? He knocked out Chavo.
He knocked out Angulo before. Canelo.
Then he goes on a knockout trial.
Matter of fact, the last time Angulo looked good at all was when he fought Laura.
He knocked
that's
out.
The last
true.
Time he ever
that's
played.
The last time
Laura knocked out Trout as well.
When's the last time Martinez looked good?
When's the last time Martinez looked good? Last
Sergio
time Martinez
looked
good was when he fought Chavez Jr. That
was the very last
fight. But guess what? Martinez never made a single excuse about him fucking losing. I'm
no, he never
you.
Did because he's a champion. That's why he'll never make that excuse. But everyone knew it was
his
leg.
Champs don't make excuses.
It was his leg.
That's the truth.
Yeah,
right.
But everyone knew it was his leg. Come on, his leg gave out.
Hey, I'm not denying that his
why
leg
did he make
gave
Gil
up.
Go down to
but Martinez said it himself. That left hook hurt him.
Why did he make Gil go down to 158?
What? Hey, dude, that's not Cotto's deal. Freddie did that, okay? Freddie's a mastermind when it comes to catchweight. That's a we all know that.
Damn catchweights.
Hey, okay, if Canelo, Oscar said, the catchweight against Floyd won't hurt him because he'll be faster, he'll be stronger. And he's saying the same thing with this too. All right, I don't know, man. I think Cotto's going to do it.
I think Cotto gets stopped 10th round.
I'm telling you right now.
His age is going to show.
Canelo
Cotto's
taking a decision.
His age?
Hey, I'll go with this.
Now, wait, why are we forgetting about Canelo's power? Wait up.
Let's talk about Cotto's kid, too.
Canelo has more power than Cotto.
Do you not realize every single one of Cotto's wins above 154, since he went to 154, have all been by TKO or KO, right?
Against who?
Against the one-legged Martinez?
The bottom line is that he's winning by
okay,
TKO.
Okay, I'll give you this. He's been getting TKO, but he has not taken a punch. He is not fucking taking a punch.
Better for him. It's better for him because it allows him more energy to fight now.
It's
going to
be
just
similar to Margarito. As soon as he gave it the
so
hard
you think
fight.
Cotto's winning?
Huh?
You think Cotto's winning?
I think Cotto's going to take it. I want Canelo to win. I want Canelo to win because I want to see the Mexican guy do it. But I'm a realist, man. I think Cotto's the smarter fighter.
Wait, you got Cotto. We strong. Not Canelo.
I think Cotto takes a decision.
Randy's wrong.
I gotta disagree with that one at this very moment. Usually he is.
That's why.
Usually he is. But not at this point.
You got two guys right there saying Canelo's gonna win, then you got me saying that Cotto's gonna win. Yeah.
When's the last time Cotto's beat an elite puncher?
Huh?
When's the last time he's beat an elite puncher?
A what?
Elite puncher?
Somebody
he's got, what? He got knocked out by Margarito. He got knocked out by Pacquiao.
Go back to Angulo being a zombie the night he fought Canelo.
Don't even
zombie
after
he got hit. Angulo was
a zombie after he got hit. He was like, shit, that shit hurts.
He was a zombie at the weigh-in. Go back and look at the photos. He was a zombie at the weigh-in, dude.
He was.
He was. Scared.
Am I right? Please. If you're hating on me, that's okay. Hate on me all you want.
What do you think?
Look, I don't know what we're talking about, but I just know that Randy's wrong.
We'll see on Saturday who's right and who's wrong.
Less than a week,
but this is what makes boxing great because we debate on shit.
Did you put any money in photo?
No. I could have last week, but I didn't.
I wait till he gets hit. That's what it's gonna do.
Hey, we'll see who has
that's,
he is
not taking a punch.
Okay.
Absolutely. He's gonna break
take away,
down.
Take
I think
away.
He's gonna break down. Honestly,
we'll
I think
see.
That's why I think it's gonna be a 10 round TKO, not a KO. Is
hey,
gonna knock
you gotta
they're gonna stop the fight.
The
they're gonna stop the fight.
Cotto's coming.